Support for K-Jazz is provided by WeGroove Entertainment. On Sunday, April 28th at 7 p.m. at the Miracle Theater in Inglewood, Jazz Appreciation Month concludes with a celebration of jazz trumpet legend and educator Dr. Donald Byrd. The Donald Byrd Acoustic and Electric Sessions bring together two-time Grammy-nominated pianist Kevin Tony, one of the original members of the R&B group The Blackbirds, along with Johnny Britt on trumpet and vocalist Dominique Tony. Tickets are available at themiracletheater.com or 310-853-6004.
Well, thank you guys for coming back with us at My Morning Coffee. Tanya.
Sarita.
Gia.
All right. So why don't you guys let us know what you have coming up? Let the audience know what you have going on, what you have coming up, Miss Sarita.
Coming up, just continuing to grind and really push out mental wellness and hip hop. I'm really taking it full force now. So
okay. That
is on the agenda and on the plans.
All right. Where can they find you at?
You can find me at SaritaButlerMFT.com. You can also find me on Instagram at SaritaBMFT. And anywhere else? Facebook? Oh, I'm on Facebook, but I really don't check it.
No, she doesn't. She's all right.
I am. I'm getting better, kind of, sometimes.
Gia, what do you have coming up?
I don't really have anything coming up other than creating. I'm going to probably be in the studio trying to create some more beautiful jewelry and head wraps and some apparel. I'm actually, since I did these shirts, I'm kind of really digging these shirts. So I'm probably going to do some more of the cannabis apparel. Oh. So look out for some cannabis jewelry and some T-shirts and tank tops and handbags, you name it. I'm going to probably be doing a little bit of that. Let's see. And working, you know, my day job. That's a,
she's waiting
ongoing
to retire.
Thing.
Right.
Yeah.
2 years.
So, yeah.
Two years.
But you guys can find me on Instagram, The Mahogany Box. And you can find me on Facebook at Mahogany Box or Mahogany Wraps.
Awesome.
Yes.
Well, I am preparing, like I told you before, for the South Bay Women's Conference for my Elevate Talk. And that is going on May 10th.
Okay.
So maybe
okay. You
guys can join me there.
Yes.
Or we can do a little talk live.
Yep, y'all.
Yes, we'll be there. We're going to
awesome.
Support you. We
Absolutely.
Always support you. Yeah.
Absolutely.
So I'm going to be working with you guys.
And it's around the twins' birthday?
Mm-hmm. And it's always nice to see more, faces of color around.
Oh, yeah. Especially
cities.
In the South Bay.
Yeah, South Bay, yeah. So mm-hmm. Matter of fact, I'm going to put that on my calendar. I'm going to be in the South Bay. They're going to see my face.
Oh.
And her wraps.
And my wraps, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate that.
You might need to wear a wrap that day.
Not sure if it goes with my outfit, but we'll work on it.
Well, you know,
you gotta come spend time.
A
with
wrap
me.
Can go with your outfit. We'll Ooh. Make it work. Okay?
So you have to come spend time with me, so
yes.
that we can pick out the right
yes
apparel. Yes. And my earrings. I need you to do my earrings and my neck.
Okay.
All right. So
we'll be there. I'll be there. May 10th. I'm going to hook that up May 10th.
And outside of that, just momming.
Yes.
I think I have a couple of book signings coming up.
Okay.
The Child Memories, if you guys haven't gotten it. And you can also, always.
Sorry. The Women's Health Expo is happening. I think I may be speaking at that. I haven't.
What?
Yeah.
Keep us posted.
Well, keep us posted. Yeah, Sarita. What do you. Really?
Yeah. Okay. So we can also. We'll also be going live between shows. And lastly, if you want one of these awesome mugs, show them, ladies. You can grab one at shopthemahoganybox.com. Grab one of those. And we have bags.
We have tote bags, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And that supports us continuing to have these awesome conversations with these amazing entrepreneurs and individuals in our community. You can find me at PRBizMom on Instagram and Twitter. And I'm having some serious conversation right now about how we need to include police brutality on the platform for presidential nominees.
Guys, you see how she's kind of like looking at me when she said that? You saw
I actually wanted to get your comment on it, but I thought maybe we shouldn't.
Okay.
So for me, I do believe that part of the presidential platform, these candidates need to address police brutality or at least some type of reform.
Yes.
Law enforcement. We'll just call it reform.
Let's say reform.
All right. So join me on Twitter, PRBIZMOM, or Instagram. Other than that, you can always reach me at TanyaMcKenzie.com or SandAndShores.com for any of your PR or marketing needs for your businesses or events.
That was it.
No, you can join us at our next episode of My Morning Coffee, which will be May.
Yep.
What day?
The second Monday after. Be looking out for us.
Where the coffee will be mental health awareness. So we're going to spend an episode or two talking about discussing mental health.
And
we're
going to
have some great guest hosts on next month to discuss mental health and all the things that they're doing with their organizations in the mental health community. So stay tuned for next month for mental health awareness.
There you go.
All right. Well, thank you guys for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you in May.
See ya.